I actually love what y'all do. I love it, man. I love it.
Yeah.
Kenny, yeah. I was telling Reggie, he keeps fucking up and telling me like, hey, Tommy.
No. Hey, Tommy. Yeah, Tommy come at you too, man. I love that. When I first met Tommy, I was like, oh, yeah, he trying to hurt me good.
Tony, it was a cold dude that wasn't even come back the same. Oh, man, fuck me. I wasn't finished, man. Up there taking the time on me. And I was looking like, and then when she was coming at me, I'm like, what the fuck? Oh, man. Hey, y'all, you mad shit. I'm like, fuck y'all, you know? Y'all ain't trying to hear your day. Damn, we ain't mad. Well, when it hit me, and then a cigarette, you know? I mean, shit, though. It's funny. He's good to watch, though. Even if you go body with him, that dude is so fucking interesting, man. Oh, man. My brother called him Black Blue Shield Boxer.
You see? Mm-hmm. Sam, I'm going to just keep fighting.
Well, you can't hit the cops, so.
You don't need to be
Sam, I'm not street fighting.
You don't need to be street fighting, baby. You want me? Put the gloves on. You want me? Remember, your hands are always up like this. You know what I'm saying? So remember that drill? When I put the punch at you, step back. Step back. Step back.
Huh?
Step back.
Huh?
So hit. Oh,
defense is fine.
Hit.
Oh, come on, miss you.
Hit.
Push on the punch.
Hit. Oh. That's the same thing somebody trying to grab. Your hands are up like this, right? So the moment person trying to grab you, bro, your elbows are already up. Pull it away, because I can't get you. You see your elbows there? Now, step back. Break the hold and go. You see what I'm saying? So when the person trying to grab you, boom. Oh,
woo! Beautiful, baby.
Sorry.
But you see how easy it is,
yeah,
though?
Yeah.
Because what's going on, right? With your hands up, right? Mm. The moment I tried to grab you, you took it. But the moment I tried to grab you, right, with your hands up like this, right? Not only that you now keep both of them up, because now I'm able to get you right here. But you want to keep this up, right? So I'm running to you now, step back, right?
Oh,
you see? You see? See how you take my balance away and move back. See how you just blew me back? Now go way back, go back.
Damn!
Five,
boom. Oh, bless you, man.
Because your hands up. Because I'm the tackle. It looked like I'm tackling you, but you're tackling me. You know what I'm saying? Because all you did, you took all my drill. You moved back one, and you boom. All right?
But the most common thing I think is that I'm not, if I'm really in the street,
right,
is that I'm like this.
Right.
And you're going to come and get something.
My, that's what it's behind, but you want to have your hands up now, okay? Now, if you're behind me, right? Let me see what you're talking about.
Okay, if I
ooh.
Oh, nice.
Okay.
Nice.
I'm sort of going to be like this if I try to grab my purse, right?
Right, okay.
So, what do you do when you, everything you taught us is like if we're facing each other,
right,
fighting
like this. That's it.
What if the person's back?
Okay.
What?
Oh, that's one.
Nice.
That's
right. Grab her. Lift your feet up. Like this.
Yeah,
and step down here.
Oh, okay.
Step down
like
as hard as you can.
Yeah.
But not get that
hard.
You want to get by the feet.
Okay, I'm not
going to
do it. Yeah.
Right, so I'm going to grab you. Raise your feet up. Stop hard as you can.
Okay.
All right, now get behind me, right? Go grab. You go grab me first. I'm going to take my ass.
Yeah.
But if from sideways, fuck. Because y'all pretty much know. Give me your gloves, your purse. Okay. So I'm saying, it's your purse, right?
Yeah.
All right, go grab your purse. He grabbing your purse. Really, he's taking you. He trying to take your purse when he's wrong. Hold on to your purse. All right, go. Go grab my purse. Hold on to your purse. Boom.
Damn.
You see?
Yes.
All right. So for me.
Don't
step, remember?
Oh.
Alright. Alright, so put your
first
name. Put your
first name.
Yep.
Okay. So you came
can't say elbow. So you carry me first. Because you got a hammer. Move it up and bring me first. Because now you're training your mind. You train your mind the moment you're training your first. That's your key.